Hey guys, in this video, as I said, I'll be talking about how you can optimize your code and make it more professional. So this is the code that we used to accept the watermelon problem from Codeforces. But as I said, this code is not very professional yet. First, I want to tell you that instead of if, when we have if w is greater than 2, then we are going to check the other situation. So instead of if, we can just simply write an else here. So it says that if w was greater than 2, see out yes, otherwise do this, see out no. So else works as otherwise. So you don't need to write the other situation, the other case as well. You can just write else. And also here, you checked if w modulo 2 is 0. Then after that, you can just say else, see out no. And these brackets that you see, because of these brackets, these two lines are in this scope, are inside of this if. So after that, when you write else, see out no, what it's just doing is that if w modulo 2 was 0, if w was even, it will execute these two lines. Otherwise, it will execute this line. So this will also work. This will do the same thing. So we can also submit this and see what happens this way. We can also run this here and see what happens. When I give 8 to it, it gives us yes. So if I submit this code as well, I see that it is going on. So it seems that it is going to be accepted. Yes, it gets accepted. Let me also submit another code that gets wrong answer so that you can see that it's possible to get wrong answer as well. Assume that here, instead of no, I write yes. This is wrong. My code is wrong now. So let's see what happens in this way. You see that you give a wrong answer this way. Your verdict is a wrong answer. So the judge here runs your code on various test cases and see that if it's performing well on all of them. Okay, so let's get back to our code. We can do something else as well. Here, instead of saying that if w modulo 2 is 0, and then inside of that have two ifs, we can say that here, that if w modulo 2 is 0 and w is greater than 2, then you can see out yes. Otherwise, see out no. So here, what I'm saying is that if w modulo 2 was 0 and w was greater than 2, then the answer is yes. Otherwise, the answer is no. So we can do this. And if we run this again and give number 8 to it, I typed 8 twice, but that doesn't matter. Only the first one is constant. So if I just submit this code again as well, I see that this gets accepted as well. So this is how we can optimize our code and make it more professional. What we did in here was way more professional. That's how we implemented it at first. So it's better to code it like this. Okay guys, so far you learned how to implement simple codes in C++, you registered in Codeforces, and you solved your first problem in this website. I invite you to solve more problems from there, especially the problems with less difficulty when you are going to start. And also I'll tell you how to find simpler problems from Codeforces and solve. So if you want to become better in competitive programming, you need to solve those problems as much as possible and participate in contests and become better step by step. So see you in the next video.